Hey everyone, today we get to play on Towers of Doom. Ooh, we just got demoted back to Gold 4, so got promoted at the beginning of the day, got demoted at the end. Sucks, but that's how life works sometimes. What can we do here? Towers of Doom. First time we played it, I was Taronda, and we lost horribly. So, what can we do differently? We got first pick this time. We'll let everything run out. If I want to do well, apparently Bruiser is where I should be. But for not Leoric. I was looking at my stats before this game. Says Bruiser have a 55% win rate and Healer have a 54%. Everything else is like 49%, 46%, support 18%. So don't do support. Or it's probably such a low number that if you get one win, it'll jump it up to like 37%. Gazlo, first pick. We can make this work. Who do we want to be then? What's Gazlo labeled as? Melee assassin, I assume? Yep, there he is.
Let's fly!
I play to win!
We can go Murky.
Reckoning is at hand.
I like the Zul'jin here. There we go.
Make way for the bad guy.
So the reason why I'm going with Murky is because wave clear, also fun as all heck. And because of the bribe, you can get a lot of bribe stacks. Let's be honest here. Murky's not the pick. But we'll see what they pick up. Because I'm looking at this guy. This guy might be nice. This guy's fun. This guy. No. See what they pick up. Because right now it's a D.Va and Ballstab.
Anytime you're ready.
You know what? It's not terrible. Murky man. Good. Go, Merc Troller.
I'm not checking
in. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. I'll go top.
I shall do what
Alex Straza. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, Murky. Guy told me to go Murky, I'm going Murky. 87.5% win rate on the Murden Rainer. I just have hot slots open and these guys are at 62.5% win rate. Cool.
Get ready for combat, heroes.
A fishy hey, deal.
Morlock. Hey, say the thing.
Hi, you read.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Okay.
Destroy the Raven Lord's towers.
We'll let him deal with that. And we'll sit here. Clear that wave. Move up. Rotate. We already got one stack of our bribe. Okay, we are gonna go.
Not yet. We still have work to
do. Alter gain spell armor and damage. Two stacks of our puffer fish. Or bribe, sorry.
Not long now. The altars are rising. Ready yourselves. We must claim them first.
Sucks that.
This realm is mine, Gravekeeper.
Level 6, 11, 7. I'm going to go mid. And how did he die so quick? So quickly. There we go. We got 3 stacks. Timing 14 seconds.
The altars will be ours.
Oh, we didn't even win the bottom.
Go capture the altars, and we shall deal the Raven Lord a grievous blow.
Nerf this!
You have been slain.
Okay. Yeah, I'm so far away from that. We lost it, obviously, because I was too far away. And let's go ahead. I can just double soak here to my heart's content.
You will rise again, hero. I am the Gravekeeper after all.
Do-do-do. What does Ball's dad? He is Bribe's dad. Dang it. Okay. Nothing to do about that. We are gonna go march with the Morlocks. Give us some zoning.
The altars are rising from the mists.
Love to.
The altars belong to those who claim them.
To the jump.
I'm back
in the fight. Well done,
cheater. A good effort.
Air.
Let the assault begin.
Oh, we're still fighting.
Double kill. Triple kill. Fire the towers.
Okay.
Destroy the Raven Lord.
Well done.
Yes, heroes. Activate the towers. Killing spree.
We ought to take this mercenary care. Yeah.
Just go in here, actually. Before I do that. Okay. Really wanted to use my bribe stacks there.
Your killing spree has ended.
Heal for damage dealt. Okay, let's move down.
One of our towers has been snatched away.
We can just take that back. Not sure why we are giving this up.
Another altar, another battle.
Stop that fool.
I Elders stand ready. Capture them before the Raven Lord's pawns do. The tower is under my control. You will return shortly.
One for one here is not terrible.
Be gone from my domain.
Oh, why are we still fighting? Not
oppose
fight.
The Raven Lord and suffer.
We still have work to do.
We're still doing fine.
This
Let's
time.
Go. Where are we doing? What's the timing on this? 30 seconds. Dang. Got my second. All right, gotta get rid of these bribe stacks.
Heroes, I have opened a tunnel near our core that leads to the battleground center. Use it well.
Oh, my heroes should nicely have this done gift as well.
Perfect. Okay. We are now going to whatever, and toxic
yes,
build up.
Rise.
Nicely done.
To the altars. Do not disappoint me. Now you shall fall.
There we go.
Stop that fool.
This realm is mine, Grave Keeper.
Show the Raven Lord the extent of my power.
Just trying to wave clear.
Stop that fool.
There we go.
Fortune to the just.
Getting into position.
The altars rise again, heroes.
12 to 20. We just got another kill.
Return. Capture the altars quickly, heroes.
Game on.
did he die? Okay. 12 more. Nice. Nice. Big tuna kahuna.
Fortune to the just.
I said we take this mercenary kid.
Just gonna keep wave clearing. Why?
The altars stand ready. Capture them before the Raven Lord's pawns do. The Raven Lord will fall before me.
Okay. All right,
be ready. The altars are rising from the mists.
We should be able to win this one.
We have secured a tower. Capture the altars, and we shall deal the Raven Lord a grievous blow.
Killing
killing spree. Well done.
Nice.
Hey, not bad. All right.
Yeah, go mid. We got one more. There we go. GG. Late game, Murky.
MVP.
Well done. Tyrael, good for him. I was actually able to get that one kill on the Falstad. It was a touch and go there for the middle. The Gazlo died at that odd time against the Falstad. But we ended up winning. Overall stats, we had 5 kills, 11 assists, 3 deaths. We did 132,424 in siege damage, 44,457 in hero damage, 66,053 in damage taken, 23,104 in XP contribution. Zul'jin, once he got his stacks, 106,000 in damage. Falstad at 69,000. D.Va died 7 times, so we had 24 kills to 15. But it was so close there because we died at inopportune times. The talents we went for today was a fishy deal, which I had so many stacks for so long and I just wanted to use them, but I couldn't. Tougher fish, time to krill. We went March of the Murlocs, fish tank, toxic buildup, and then finally a big tuna kahuna. This actually worked out really well. I was trying to hit the D.Va and eventually I was just like, you know what, give up, go for the Alexstrasza. Alexstrasza can die. And then Zul'jin comes by and gets a kill. It was really nice. But let me know what you guys think and what we could have done a little bit better. And have a great day.